Stores are once again stocked with back to school gear and plenty of shoppers, and it's not just the moms and dads. Of course, freshmen headed off to college for the first time, gonna be moving their stuff into those tiny dorm rooms very soon. Back to school Mondays are back here on the Valley today, all the rest of this month and September to get you ready for classes. That includes the Valley Today's Christy Larson, who is live at NDSU with one of our favorites, Miss Simplicity, talking about how to maximize space in those tiny dorm rooms. Christy?
Good morning, Kyle. That's right. We have Miss Simplicity here, and she's been showing us inside of this dorm room how to use every nook and cranny. And we do have also how to organize your desk, because it is important. You do have to do a little studying while having fun.
Well, maybe.
A little.
Maybe.
Just a little bit.
So let's talk first about just some organizing desk supplies, because a lot of times, what's so funny, I think I bought a stapler when I went to college, and I think I still own that stapler. So some of these things you're going to have for the rest of your life. But we just have simple ways to organize the spaces inside of your desk. Like I said, NDSU is where we're at this morning. They have some great space in a dorm room. I mean, I have moved two kids into colleges in different states, and they do not have this much space.
No.
They're very blessed to have this much space at NDSU. But I think a lot of times desks are not used for studying. If you are a girl, I am a girl, they use their desks for makeup stations. That's where they get ready. They plug their curling irons in. So we just have some products that easily display your makeup and stay organized. And then another thing that you have to think about when you move to college is to feed your child.
Yeah.
This is just a fun way. Once again, what are we talking about?
Vertical space. Vertical I got that spacing. Answer right.
Yes, you did. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. We got vertical space, and we have some typical college food in there because I just raided my pantry this morning, and my kids are training for college. My youngest always eats ramen, but he throws an egg in it. So we always have ramen in our house, and peanut butter is a great thing to keep on hand, as is chocolate for those late night study nights. And then this is kind of fun too. This is a magazine holder, and most people put them this way.
Yep.
But to me, that looks cluttered once you start putting stuff in it. But flip it the other way, and then all of a sudden, it's all neat and organized.
Yeah. And it is a great way too to kind of let it be just kind of something that looks more like a display instead of something that you're holding to organize a whole bunch of papers and kind of keep it all nice and neat together. And again, too, we're going to continue talking more about saving space, more about how to utilize your dorm room space to its most as we continue talking about back to school Mondays. And Kyle, of course, you can also go on ValleyNewsLive.com. Click on our hot button and you'll find Miss Simplicity's Facebook page. She does have a little giveaway on there too, just so if you need a little incentive why to go on Facebook this morning, that's one for you right there.
Always has great ideas, not just for dorm rooms, but really every room in your house. Christy Larson reporting live this morning on our first back to school Monday of the year.